so bad, حطه بالشريط.
بعدين نقتله.
Everybody's good at something. I'm good at killing. It's a profession that, by definition, creates enemies. You kill people, people want to kill you. A long list of people would like to see me dead. So far, I've been lucky. And I've been careful. But no one is lucky or careful enough. The odds have been against me for a long time. That's why this is my last mission. Entirely. And after this, I'm done. I'm using a modified 507, 10 load. All polycarb resin construction. It fires 6.33 millimeter ordnance. Completely collapsible and adaptable. One of a kind. It's got a muzzle velocity of 3,700 feet per second. It's what I call the speed of death. You'll be okay. The good guys will be here soon. They'll follow that as a GPS signal.
Where are you going? You can't just leave me here!
Been a clean mission all in all. The bad guy sent to hell, the hostage safe, the money recovered, and me alive with no major damage. A good way to go out, except for one problem. That list of people who wanted to see me dead had gotten longer along the way. by at least two. My enemies are everywhere. You can't call a place where you're really just hiding a home. But everyone has to live somewhere. Even me. Forget the lesson. Over the years, I found it necessary to take a few extraordinary precautions. You might think it's strange to rent one whole apartment, just as a diversion. But that's part of the job. Anonymity. Most people don't know I exist. Connected to any of them or anything. I'm a special ops agent for the government. Special operations. There are things the country needs done that can't be done through usual channels. Violent, deadly things. Things like I've been doing for too many years. Things I'm tired of doing now. That's why I'm done. I've served my country. Now it's my time. Now I just want some peace. That's all I want anymore. Is that too much to ask? Sometimes wonder if it's just too late. peace. That's all I really want anymore. That's why I'm done. I've served my country. Now it's my time. What's this?
That's your next assignment.
No way.
It's a matter of national security.
When isn't it?
All right. I've been authorized to double your exit bonus, considered a thank you from a grateful government.
I'm out, Flick.
Listen, look. Before you end up being one of the names on these walls, make some money for yourself, man. Retire in style.
It's not about the money.
All right, what's it about?
It's about my life.
Listen, you remember that deal I was talking about in Paris? The arms deal? We got him on the hook. We put some bait in the water and he bit.
Oh, and you want me to reel him in?
No, no, it's more complex than that. Agency wants me on the field on this one. Yeah. I'm part of the bait.
Absolutely. You haven't been out in the field in years. Why now?
I'm not going anywhere. We lost track of this guy years ago. He fell off our radar. World-class arms deal. So now all we see is the results of his operation. We got sophisticated explosives popping up in Iran. We got terrorist groups with systems that are able to just jam our tracking. He's even got short-range missiles. The list goes on and on and on. I've been after this guy since before I was behind a desk. He'll go for it, but the catch is he's got to deal with me.
Flick, you can get all the manpower you want. You don't need me.
I need someone there I can trust.
I'm sorry. Get someone else.
My ass is figuratively and literally on the line on this one. Will you do this one last time? For me.
Intelligence on Richard Phillips is incomplete. We know that he began in the drug trade in the late 80s. From that base, he naturally moved into the more lucrative business of illegal arms in the 90s. Since the year 2000, with the rise in terrorist activity, his business has increased. Last year, his enterprises are reported to have grossed between $400 million and $1 billion. In the last half dozen years, his reputation for delivery of high-quality explosives and weaponry has been surpassed only by his penchant for brutality. As seen from this FBI footage, there are no limits to his methods of torture and murder. As his empire continues to grow and the body count increases, it is imperative that he be eliminated. Phillips also enjoys a lavish lifestyle filled with parties, beautiful women, and leisure activities. His various shadow corporations own several estates around the world, including this extravagant Lakeview property located on Lake Julian in California.
There was no doubt Phillips was a bad guy, dangerous, lethal. The world was going to be much better off with him dead and out of business. But that's not why I agreed to do this. Another last mission? No, it was something else. It was Flick. The fact is, when you've lived like I have, you don't have any friends. Almost everyone I know is dead. Flick and I have known each other 20 years. Years ago, we were on mission teams together. We faced fire together. No matter what, that's supposed to mean something. It does to me, anyway.
The historic town site of Julian has approximately 300 full and part-time residents. Julian is 1 hour east of San Diego in the beautiful Cuyamaca Mountains.
Like you come in here out in the open.
It's all about business, Jake.
I know.
Julian, a nice, quiet little town, just like they said. Nothing to do but eat fish. Eat at the local diner, raise your family, go about your business. It's a peaceful life here. I wonder what that's like.
Just about finished with that story you're writing about us.
I'm working on it.
But I have ways to make people talk if they don't cooperate.
That's drill sergeant talking. He's a real bear.
Yeah, I've softened a little since my army days.
You're right. This one time, sheriff here threatened to impound Walter Cooper's snow tires if he didn't keep his cat out of Ray Leonard's chicken coop.
Glad I didn't bring my cat.
Thanks a lot, pal.
Anytime, sheriff.
Really, what do people do around here for excitement?
Well, we're not exciting enough for you?
Hey, I write for a family magazine. I know all about excitement.
I bet you do.
Sit anywhere. Roscoe will get to you eventually. Won't you, Roscoe?
Eventually. Just kidding. Coffee?
Please.
It's over there. Help yourself.
You want eggs?
Coffee will be fine.
You sure? People ever eat anything?
So you going fishing?
Yes, sir.
What for?
Bass, trout, bluegill, you name it. Anything except sharks.
Sharks?
I see enough of them in L.A. I'm an attorney.
Attorneys, yeah. Well, you won't find much here, but peace and quiet.
I like it already.
Give you a tip. East end of the lake. You'll see where an old sycamore fell in, its roots sticking up. Right under that spot. You should be able to make your limit in an hour.
Yeah, they filled the lake up good there.
Well, thanks for your help, fellas. Enjoy your day. Thanks, Roscoe. Miss?
How was the trip to Europe?
Oh, man, the Italian food?
Pretty good. It cost me a fortune, but anything for you and my sister.
Yeah, thanks.
Want anything to eat? Lunch or anything? We got some dessert?
No, I'm good.
Oh, I'm glad you're here.
Thank you. It's good to be here.
Listen, I want to talk to you about something. I went over the take last night from the Monte Carlo deal. And, Stevie, we're more than a little short.
Oh, Miss Phillips, you can't believe it.
You could imagine how hurt and disappointed I am.
Mr. Phillips, you don't believe
me. Oh, there's Sonny.
Son of a... Sonny!
Help you from me! Stand him up!
Please!
Stand him up! You skim from me!
No.
I was gonna have them kill you fast, but now you're gonna suffer, you hold on! This is what happens if people steal from me. You like that, huh? Steal more from me, huh? You like that?
You scared me.
Sorry.
I didn't realize you were back. How are the fish?
They weren't biting.
Oh, well, they just stocked the lake last month, so I'm sure you'll get plenty next time. Now, I was here earlier, but I forgot your soap and towels, so I had to go back and get them. They're over here in the bathroom. I have some beautiful little burgundy towels here. You have your face towel, your hand towel, and your bath towel. And you'll notice they match your sheets. And I put a little chocolate there for you on the pillow. So, I guess I'll leave you in peace. But you make sure you give me a call if you need anything, okay?
Thank you, I will.
Oh, thank you. God bless you, honey. Bye.
He's got no priors, no convictions. He's got a law degree from Southeastern. Works for an outfit called Pauly Lewis and Wicks in L.A. You want his address?
Any mention of military service?
No. Why?
I don't know. There's just something about the way the guy carries himself.
You're really freaking me out now, boss.
Hey, I did my tour. I know another soldier when I see one.
You know, stamp collecting might be right up your alley.
You shut up. Still need to keep an eye on him, though.
Man, whatever you say. You're the boss.
Okay, show it to me.
It's very interesting. Where did you grow up again?
I needed to identify the exact locations of Phillips commandos. I needed to trigger the electronics to lure them out without making them suspicious.
Thank you. We're good.
So what tripped it?
Rabbits.
What?
Rabbits. They tripped the alarm, and you have to expect that with a system this sensitive.
Really?
We checked. There's no evidence of anything else.
Rabbits.
Yes. It's them.
Coincidence. Talk to me.
Delivery in 48 hours.
48 hours? Good.
You got my paperwork?
Don't worry. We're set. 48 hours. Rabbits.
Hey. Fancy meeting you here.
I wanted to beat the rush.
Not a lot of nightlife around here, is there?
Nope, but I'm not much of a nightlife guy anyway.
You know, I'm writing this article on Julian for Sun Up magazine. Have you ever heard of it? No, neither had I until they hired me. I'm Amy, by the way.
Sorry. John.
Hey. So, how long are you in town?
Just a day or two. You?
You're the same.
Good luck with your story. Amy.
Checking up on me?
You damn right.
What's up?
Check out the Phillips estate.
Yeah. He's got a small army of goons, inside and outside.
They've got a mixed bag of weapons, all heavily augmented, fully silenced.
You got a plan to take out those snipers?
Come on.
Hey, man, I'm just checking.
Say, how long since you've been out in the field, Flick?
7 years, and yes, I am nervous.
You ought to be, man.
I don't like it either. That's the hand I got dealt. Phillips will only deal with me.
How many guys you got with you?
Two. I got two.
All right. Well, when you're inside and the deal's going down, I'll make sure the perimeter's clear.
And when I need you inside?
I'll be there.
I sure hope so, man.
I appreciate the fact that you don't want to be here, but that you are here. Thanks.
Right.
Let me know when you get something on this.
Right away.
You want that report on Steven's rental car?
Yeah, shoot.
Well, his rental agency said that his own car was in the shop, so instead of canceling his trip, he decided to rent one. How's that?
And everything else checks. The same addresses, phone numbers, all of it?
All of it.
Okay.
Sorry about that. Okay, where were we? All right. I'll check it out.
Phillip's guards were stationed at specific places around his estate. To take out that many targets in less than a minute would take precision and practice. prep for the mission was almost done.
Hey.
Hey.
So, I'm grabbing a bite to eat at the grill tonight. Care to join me?
Why not?
Great.
8 o'clock?
Perfect. I got a journalism degree from the UC system. Thought about a master's, but took a job instead. And I was married once, but it didn't work out. Imagine that. And I, been freelancing for a few years, which I like, but, you know, I'm sort of over it. I'm ready for a change, you know what I mean?
I think I have a pretty good idea.
I mean, I was born and raised in Los Angeles, which is great. Sometimes I think I'm just gonna drop everything, spur of the moment, never come back to LA. Live dangerously. That's my motto. What's yours?
You're right. This is exactly like my room.
Oh, thank you for dinner. So, good night.
Jake. Call our friends and tell them to be here in 1 hour or the deal's off.
Tonight? The deal's supposed to go down tomorrow.
I know. Something isn't right.
Phillips moved up the timetable. I need you there within the hour. We're on our way now.
It's a mistake.
We gotta do this. I need you there. And we went over this, man. This might be the only chance we get.
I'll be there.
Thank you.
He's on the move. Right, I'm on it. I'll see you soon.
Leave your guns in the truck.
Now, why would we want to do that?
I didn't say you'd want to.
Is there a problem?
Yeah, there's a problem. My guys like their hardware just like you.
Keep them. We're here to do business, not to fight.
Good. You fellas want to give my guys a hand?
Jimmy, give them a hand. Chris, show them where to bring it in.
Place you got here.
Thank you. It's the wages of war. Other peoples. Guidance system. It's amazing.
Like everything else, missile guidance systems get smaller and more powerful all the time.
Yes. How do I know it works? Let's go.
Hey,
mind if this young man checks it out for me, do you?
Not at all. As soon as I get my money.
I didn't have to ask permission, you know.
No, but you do need to ask for my activation codes.
All right. Jake, give the man the money. $1 million in cash, $24 million in bearer bonds, right? Good. Hunter.
Yourselves out.
Andre, keep checking.
Something outside.
I got him.
Who are you? And why are you in my home? Positions. Who are you? I'll ask you again. Who are you? Sent you. Fast and get downstairs. I need you. Jake, we're gonna change our approach with our friend downstairs.
What are you waiting for? Handle this.
Soon. Come on.
Sorry I took so long.
Any problems?
Not for me.
Technology state-of-the-art, guidance is accurate. Gonna build it much better myself.
Good. Good. For me, he was an analyst for the Defense Department. Please have the activation codes.
We let you examine the system, and like your man said, it was all good. So, we get in our vehicle. Everything's cool. I call in the codes. Gentlemen.
All right, no. He don't want to die.
I was in a hurry. But I have time for a little entertainment. Get some rope.
Making a mistake, man.
No, you made the mistake. Stand him up. Who sent you?
Who sent me?
Are the snipers out there waiting for me?
No.
Jimmy? Get it. Who are you working with? You working alone? You know what this is?
Custom M4. A cock sighting. Night vision.
Very clever.
Oh!
This belongs to the guy that you sent to kill me, right? Oh, I struck a nerve, huh? Well, your friend's dead. Who are you with?
There's a net out there and they're waiting for me to get into it, right? You have-
have no idea what pain will...
Get up! Get up! Get to the car, I'm covering you! Move! I got your back, I'm covering you!
Come on, come on, Jake, come on! Go!
Come on, move your ass! Come on!
Get him in! So
get in there!
What's this?
That's your exit bonus.
It's not our money.
It is now.
Ah, flick.
There's 25 million in that bag. You said you wanted out, so do I. This is how we do?
I can't do that. And you kill people for a living.
I've killed people for my country!
Dillon, you want to retire with the screw you very much watch? Or you want to go out with a golden parachute like the big boys do?
Well, big boys like him?
They're all like him. We work for guys like him.
I know that. Phillip's plane is fueled and ready to go. Are you with me?
You planned this all along.
Don't make me do something I don't want to do, Dillon.
What? If I don't take the money, you're going to kill me?
You're putting me in a tough spot.
You son of a bitch.
Contingency. Put everything in the SUV and meet me at Phillip's estate. At the entrance. Just do it!
right, Sheriff. Uh-huh.
All right, I'll be waiting for you right here.
Good. Move over!
He's not going anywhere. Why do we have to go after him? He doesn't want in, so what? It just means more money for us.
He took the money.
What?
That's right. I offered him a fair share. You know what he did? He didn't take some of the money. He took all the money. Him being a part of this project is no longer an option.
What do you want more, Flick? The money or Dillon?
Sweetie. I'll ask the questions around here, okay? You keep your focus.
Understand?
I'll meet you at the rendezvous point.
Station, so get here as fast as you can.
What do you want me to do?
Plan's the same. Timeline's changed.
I'll make sure everything's ready.
Sheriff Graham!
That's right.
Agent Chris, FBI. I need your help.
So you said on the phone. It's about this John Stevens?
That's one of his aliases. He was involved with an arms deal on the Phillips estate. Deal went down wrong. He made off with the money. I got one operative in the field tailing him now.
Guess he's not such a Boy Scout after all.
Not at all. Problem is, it'll be hours before we can get more resources up here. This man'll be long gone by then, Sheriff.
No, I got men with dogs coming. We'll get him.
Yeah? That's good to hear, Sheriff.
Here's one of them.
Carson, tell Ziggy to meet us down at the lodge ASAP.
You got it, Sheriff.
You go with him. You come with me.
Good boy. We're gonna have some fun.
Boys, this is Federal Agent Quist. This is Carson. Ziggy.
Federal Agent. What's the deal, Sheriff?
What the hell are we hunting?
The deal is we have a professional assassin loose in the woods. He's involved with selling arms to unfriendly nations. I gotta be honest. He is armed and extremely dangerous. He won't hesitate to kill any one of us given a chance.
Sounds like fun. When do we start?
How are your dogs?
Ready to hunt. Where was this guy the last time he was seen?
Across the road. He ran up in the woods behind the B&B.
You boys head out to the road. I'm gonna check his room first. Let's go.
Good luck, fellas.
Come on.
Sheriff, are you sure we're talking about the same person? But he seemed like such a nice man.
You know, it looks like he left here in a hurry. Here we go. This is just what we need. Ethel, your sweetheart.
Ziggy.
What they do with these?
Here you go, buddy. Come on. Okay.
Yeah, get a nose full.
Oh, good.
Atta boy.
Something. You want me to run him?
Yeah. Merrill, go with him. And remember, this guy shoots to kill.
They got something. Here we go. That's right. Let's go, girl. Come on. Come on. Where are we going?
You hear that? Oh, yeah. This guy's a killer.
All right, Maggie's got it. Come on, girl. They got the trail again. We're going after him.
Go ahead. We're coming.
Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Come on.
Sorry about this.
No sense in bringing this guy in alive. You understand? Hey, sounds like they got him.
See anything?
No, they got something. What is that?
Oh!
on, boy. Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Come here. What do you got there? What's wrong with you guys?
What do you got? What'd you find?
What's this? What's this?
Oh, you put mace on this, Sheriff. They're a mess. I had to get them down the hill. Come here.
All right. Take them down with you.
Okay. Come here. Come here, boy.
Sheriff. He's not far.
Yeah. Come on. Get that gun, Sheriff. He's not who he says he is. Every murderer's got a story. He's nothing but a killer. Do it!
I didn't kill your boys, did I?
You saw him, Sheriff. You shot him in the back.
That's because he tried to kill me.
Wait a minute.
I said wait!
Wait a second. I'm a federal agent. You want to obstruct justice now, Sheriff? Is that what you want to do? You want to listen to him? He's a hired killer. Didn't something feel weird about him from the start, huh?
Neither one of you smell good to me right now. So both of you, put your hands up over your heads. Now!
No problem.
We're reaching my pocket real slow, Sheriff. Now, you saw my credentials before? Huh? I'm gonna show you again. Take a look. Ow!
Partner, you want to play Boy Scout? So I'll tell you what I'm going to do. We'll give your friendly neighborhood sheriff till five. You understand me? One. Two. Come on, man. If you had ammo, you'd have shot me by now. Three. Four.
The journalist from Sunup Magazine.
The corporate lawyer.
Anyone else in there?
Just me. So I was supposed to have this plane ready for when Flick arrived. I take it he's not coming.
No. He's not.
If it makes a difference, I'm glad it's you. Questions. Great offshore banking. No extradition treaty with the U.S. So what do you say?
Right there with you. Everybody's good at something. I'm good at killing. But that was my last mission. And a man can change. Can't he?